Hey guys, I'm back. So I just want to show you guys my bantu knot style. Today is was wash day, so I washed it, did my regular routine, washed it, deep conditioned it, did the LCL method, and then I twisted it up with the Dax Coquetard grease and parted my hair down the middle. I know the parts are not perfect, but I don't care. Parted it down the middle, twisted two strands, twisted one side, then did the other side, and then I did bantu knots, and this how they look. Not the most polished, but good enough for me, you know what I mean? So let me just show y'all what I did. So what I did was I just real simple, very gently, just twisted it to the, got really taut at the root, then bend it downward like this, and then I just took the rest of my hair and wrapped it underneath the piece that I bent underneath, and that was it. That's it. And I did all of them the same way. I know my edges is like, you know, not slick or anything like that, but I'm not worried at all. I ain't going nowhere. I'm quarantined anyway. Yep, so this is it. So this is another cute protective style that you can do to your hair when you don't feel like being bothered with styling it. This is one of the best styles, low-key styles you can do to your hair. And that's it. So yeah, I'm gonna rock this out for the week. And that's it. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Shalom.